Oh man.
Look.
Oh man. Yo.
Yeah.
It's the GOAT, baby.
Hold on, you like me, too icy, retro, too pricey. I used to kill in high school, heard that you met at a wifey. Henny, my toxin, blicky, no boxes. You niggas leave me no-
Jamie, all I gotta say is we got big things coming. I don't know if the people are ready.
But you know what, we gonna go and give it to them. If they can't handle it, we'll let it go.
Hey bro, you got some now.
Oh, it was dark where we stayed, we got the light now. Right by the dog, we gon' play all when I say you out. I've been up for days, freaking and mixing the vibes. I'm finna chase some lies, look at my eyes. Know that boy gon' fold, why am I not surprised? All gold work, so paint a picture so you weak. Do that switch up, heard you switched up, now my nigga know you weak.
Day number two in slow with the GOAT. No, we're here getting some breakfast, some eggs and bacon, some bagels. What you got, man? Got the waffle game going on?
We got the omelet, the scramble, cheddar cheese, ham, a little crispy bacon on top. Gonna get the full review later, but it's looking good.
This is the first looks, baby.
It's the first look.
Facts. You know, your boy got the same thing, but I got the banana though, because, you know, sticker's still on it, you know, so you know it's real. The chiquita. Made in Mexico. But yeah, man, today's the day we do work, so this is the calm before the storm. We eat our bacon, our eggs, and then we make quality content. Quality content. All right. So right now we are in the office of the GOAT of runningwarehouse.com. You may know him as Connor, but to me, he's just the GOAT. So yeah, we're here in San Luis Obispo at the headquarters of Running Warehouse. And yeah, man, he has a lot of like fire samples all over his desk. And I can't show them because, you know, NDAs and all that, you know, I don't want to go to jail. But some stuff from all these brands like New Balance and Hoka and Asics, I'm like, I didn't know these were coming out. I didn't know they were doing this.
All right. We're here for the main reason, the GOAT, and then the GOAT's GOAT. We got Mike in the house. He's the man behind the magic. And more importantly, we're not filming anything but to eat, man. We're at the Old Slow Barbecue. And not that it matters, but it's company's money, baby. We ain't got to pay.
$100 bills, yeah.
We ain't got to pay for this.
All right. What do we need? All right, doing okay? All right, so we're here. We are in the room where it goes down. The boy Mike sitting up lights and two different setups. We got one over here. Might have one over here. Are we using this one over here too?
Yeah.
Yep, so dual setup. He plays no games. I don't know why, but like I'll get a little nervous before a shoot. You get nervous before a shoot?
No.
No? Oh, he does this though. I mean, this is what he does. It's like, yeah, it's Jordan. You get nervous before a free throw? No, man, it's Jordan. That's how Mike is. You getting ready for the shoot, man?
No one gets me ready for the video shoot.
We'll get you going.
Morton Calf 100.
You gonna mix it with some water or you gonna sniff it? Oh, it's like that? Are you?
Damn.
This dude. Bro, I know ghosts get down like that. You know, I got some Kool-Aid just in a cup, bro. I keep it basic. Some Gatorade in a cup, that's it. This man just.
Go to game mode.
Now, I think, question is, will this be a classic off the bat, or we need like warm up? How you feeling?
We're about to make it happen.
Oh, just ghost status, baby. This is how we get hyped up.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, Jamie.
It's going down.
I heard there might be some beef between you and Tim Tolleson. Is that true?
Tim? What, the mountain guy, the runner guy, the ultra marathon guy, I win a few races and I think I'm all that guy? No, Timmy, as I call him, little Timmy, got a little bit overconfident and he's gonna put him back down to earth, down that mountain. Your boy, Jamie, elite jogger, hone it down for my people. Connor, you don't seem too confident in me. Are you questioning my ability?
Jamie, you might need a little bit of help. And I got you.
Me, you, Jamie, the GOAT, versus Timmy?
Just gonna have to wait and see.
Man, let's get him, man.
Only thing, definitely be sure we don't get any of those secret shoes.
Wait, are they in the background?
They're in the background.
We good? I don't see anything behind you.
We're good.
All right, cool. We just wrapped up the first few videos. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. I'm a little rusty. I feel like I was like, it takes time to get back in the groove. So, luckily, the GOAT carried me through. Connor, how'd you feel about the first few?
All I gotta say is this guy right here is a professional. Best in the biz.
Oh, man. I felt a little rusty, though. All right, we got Connor here.
Jamie, what do you think about the size of these Hoka boxes?
I mean, they're kind of big. I mean,
I put peanut butter on the bread, spread it like I was good, y'all. I'm just in the studio, spinning some bars real quick between takes. What's good, Connor? What you need, man?
Hey, just checking in.
Yeah, man, I'm trying to get my bars out. I heard Donda like came out last week, and I was kind of inspired. So, you know what? I said I'm gonna get my little 1-2 punch off real quick. But if you don't mind, can you like give me some time?
Yeah.
Hold on, get like me, too icy, retro, too pricey. I used to kill in high school, heard a dream out of wifey. Henny, my toxic, blicky, no boxes. You niggas give me no options, you niggas give me no. I could flood the city, I mean right now. She just waiting back up for that pipe down. Oh, it was dark.